This operator is defined as a dot b is equal to a into a plus b. Now we are asked to find out 7 dot a dot 10. So first let's find out the value of this bracket. 8 dot 10, that would be 8 into 8 plus 10, which should be 18. So which would be 7 dot 8 into 18, that would be 144. So what is 7 dot 144? A dot b is a into a plus b, so 7 dot 144 will be 7 into 7 plus 144. 144 plus 7, that would be 151. So 7 into 151, 7 into 150 is 1035 plus 1. So this would be 71057. That would be option A, 1057.